has shortened for the Seattle pass rushers.
Welker on the field, third and two. And incomplete, going for Welker. Burley on the coverage, Marcus Burley.
Marcus Burley is the extra defensive back that comes in for Seattle. And they are really happy with the way he has played. Very physical, up to the challenge. Everybody thought that Wes Welker would just come out here and just tear him up. And that's not the case so far.
Welker with two catches, 12 yards. Burley seeing a lot of time in place of Jeremy Lane, who went on injured reserve with a groin injury.